Well, here are the leaders after the technical program in the pairs competition. Elena Leonova, Andrei Havalko. And remember, this is a team that has never won a major championship at either the amateur or pro level. So how will the lead stand up here?
Well, they expressed such shock at leading the competition last night, feeling like perhaps they were way out of their league. And they're going to have to bury all those feelings if they have any hopes of capturing this championship.
But they did hear Elena and Dennis's mark, so they know there is room.
Just like last night, she nails the throw double axel. Could that be the championship? That mistake on his double axel. Elena and Dennis's program really didn't have a single mistake in it.
The difference, however, is they accumulated quite a lead last night. It's different than an amateur competition. Will the lead stand up? Leonova and Havalko.
I don't think they're thinking of their lead right now. I think they're just disappointed with the performance. That was a beautiful throw double axel, and such a shame that he touched down on this double axel here. Touchdown, foul down. And they, in 1 second, have seen their dreams fly out the window.
Well, he's certainly convinced that it has fallen by the by, that's for sure.
March not too bad, though, a 9-7 from Irina Rodnina, the Russian judge, 9-8s from the rest of the panel. A remarkable story, though, skating just since 1995. Artistic marks from 9.6 up to 9.9s.
This is going to be close.
196.7, and that'll be enough. And they have posted their first ever World Pro Championship. Elena Leonova, Andrei Havalko.
Now, you knew how well everyone else had skated. You can hear the marks wherever you are in this building. Did that put more pressure on you when you went out?
No, it was actually it was no pressure. Not yesterday, not today, once ever, because we're trying to do it like a show. And the more we're thinking to enjoy ourselves and to just skate, because it's what we love to do, just skate, the better we skate. And as soon as we start to nervous a little bit or thinking about the competition, this is it, we're losing. We're losing everything, to kind of legs start shaking. So I just said, just enjoy. And yesterday, today was exactly the same. Like I said, probably maybe today we've been a little bit more nervous just because we've been longer in the building before the competition. So.